And the edge of the tongue, we have two letters. One of them is the dal. And the dal is lugat al-lugha al-arabiya is called lugat al-dal because this language is the only language that has this letter. Any other languages, they don't have the letter dal. That's why it's called lugat al-dal. What is lugat al-dal? It's al-arabi. Right? So we have to read it, articulate it from the right point of articulation because a lot of people, even Arabs, the modern Arab, they read it not from the right point of articulation. Now, al-dad, people, they think that the dad comes out from the beginning of the tongue or the tip of the tongue. They say, da, 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 from here. Yani, the dad does not come from the tongue from here. This is not dad. Here we have dal, but not dad. A dad comes from the sides of the tongue, the sides of the tongue, or the edges. Exactly. Now here, look at this picture. This is the tongue, and we have the blue and the yellow. What happens is that when you read the letter dad, the edges of your tongue, jawanib al-lisan, will be sticking to the upper molars, the inner surface of the upper molars. You stick it hard, and then when you stick it, it will, the tongue will go a little bit to the front, barely touching the front teeth, barely touching. Like we have the example here. First, let me show you this. This is the tongue. And all of it is elevated up because it has a sifa that we call it al-itbaq. Al-itbaq means all the tongue will be elevated up to the roof. So here, the dot, from the back of the tongue, you start sticking the edges of your tongue to the upper molars. Okay, say, from here's one, two, and three. You start from the back, all the way to the front, and the tip of the tongue will be barely touching the front teeth. Now, the first word, abdallin. How am I going to say abdallin? Are you going to say ab-da-da-da-da, huh? No. You're going to read from here, from the back. Ab-da, ab-da, ab-da. And next time, when it goes from back to the front, this has timing. Ab-da.
Abba.
Say it, please.
Abba.
Again.
Abba.
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 Yes.
Abba.
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 Try to stick the edges of your tongue with the upper molars.
It comes up.
Abba.
Very good.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say it, please.
Abba.
Very good.
Abba.
Allahu Akbar.
Abba.
Mas-